I have some good news. Matter can finally speak with KNX. Hey, I'm Marcel. I know usually Gregor does these kind of videos, but he's been so busy building and finalizing features for you all that he asked me if I can take the time to present the long-awaited feature, One Home Matter Controller. So what does it all mean? Well, as you all know, Matter has been taking over the wireless smart home market, with new devices popping up everywhere and almost every day. So why is One Home Matter Controller important? Well, because it enables you to connect Matter devices with your KNX smart home. This means you can connect Nuki, Eve, Philips Hue, and many more Matter devices directly into your KNX smart home system. So let me show you how it's done. Okay, so first of all, let's just briefly go over the Matter devices we'll be using today. Okay, so here we have a Nuki door lock, which you can use on almost any door which has a key. You just put it on the inside of the door, it turns the key, a completely retrofittable solution. Then we have Eve Weather, which is a nifty little temperature sensor and humidity sensor to show you the temperature and humidity in your home. Then we have Nanoleaf LED strip lights, which are self-adhesive, and you can also use them almost anywhere in the home to add more light or to just use it as mood lighting. With this one, we're all familiar, Philips Hue. I have one here for demonstration purposes, but I have two more mounted above me. This comes with Philips Hue Bridge and also the Philips Hue push button, which is tiny, very useful. You can put it anywhere. You can even stick it on the wall with this nifty mount. And at the end, we have the Eve plug. You can use this to automate anything that has an electrical plug. For example, here I have a ventilator. These are all great devices to extend your existing smart home system. They're all retrofittable. You can install them without any major changes and demolitions in your home. They're all wireless, and you can now use them in your favorite smart home system. So let's connect one of them into One Home. So we're in the One Home server local dashboard. We have already here a prepared KNX project. We have a bunch of rooms, a bunch of devices set up. But let's, for the sake of sanity, make, for the purpose of this video, a new room. We're talking about Matter, so let's do Matter and let's create a new room. Okay, so now that we've added the room, we can add a Matter device. For our example, we'll be using Philips Hue. So let's click on Add Device, click on Matter, and here we are presented with two options. The first option is for if the device is completely new, out of the box, you haven't connected it to any network or system yet. If you choose this option, you will be prompted to open the One Home mobile app. Yes, there's a One Home mobile app. We'll be talking about this a bit later. And you'll have to scan the QR code in order to connect the device. But if your device is already connected to a local network, as is the case with our Philips Hue, which is connected via Ethernet, you can connect the device directly in the dashboard. So let's choose this option. Here we are prompted to enter the Matter pairing code. And for Philips Hue, we get this code from the Philips Hue app. Let me just write the code in. Like this, and we add the device. Since we imported the Philips Hue bridge as a Matter bridge, this also means that we already see all the devices connected to it in the One Home dashboard. So in our example, the two lights above me, the Philips Hue push button, and this unconnected light, which also shows up as offline in the One Home dashboard. Just a quick note on adding Matter thread devices. You'll need an additional thread border router for that. More information regarding this is in our documentation, which is linked below. And now let's add the other Matter devices.
1 minute later.
All right, we have now integrated all of our Matter devices into the One Home dashboard. What can we now do with them? How do we control them? Well, there's three ways. The first one, you're already most familiar with it. You can control these devices in your favorite smart home app, like Apple Home, Google Home, or others. The second option is to control them with the One Home app, which will be released alongside the One Home controller. Let me just quickly show you how it looks and how you can control these devices with the One Home app. You can turn on lights, you can change colors, you can unlock doors, you can turn on the plug, turn on the lights, everything you're used to. And the third option is you can use Matter devices alongside your KNX devices in One Home automations. So let me show you how you can do just that. Here we have an example automation. It's a welcome home scene. And for the trigger, we'll be using the Philips Hue button. Once this button is pressed, the Nuki door lock will lock the door behind us. The Nano Leaf will turn on for some mood lighting. Then the ventilation will start with the Eve plug. And then we also, of course, we can use Matter and KNX devices together. We have used here a KNX shutter being open in the living room. And we can also, of course, send group addresses. In this case, we're turning on the sauna in the basement. So how does this look in the real life? Well, let's test it out. We press the button. It works just like magic. Using Matter devices together with KNX devices opens up a whole new world of possibilities. Here's another example. Let's say you want to change the set point on your KNX thermostat based on the temperature in the center of your room. Now, you can simply use a Matter temperature sensor and send this data directly to the KNX thermostat in order to control it. Here's how you can do that. In One Home Automations, you can set up a trigger that listens to temperature changes on the Matter temperature sensor and then sends this value to the KNX thermostat. This way, you can use a Matter device to control a KNX device. And this can be done in many different configurations. Two additional things regarding the Matter controller. You can always check the connection history of each Matter device. To do that, you go to the Configure button of the desired device, click on it, and then Show connection history. And another thing, if you want to share this device with another Matter compatible app like Apple Home, Google Home, in order to control it from there, you can simply do this by turning on pairing mode from the One Home dashboard. So in order to do that, you can again go to the Configure button and click on Turn on pairing mode and then Start sharing. This will give you the Matter QR code, which you can then scan with the app of your choice. And in this way, you can control this device with, for example, Apple Home, Google Home, and with One Home app. We also know that many of you want to bring Matter devices directly into ETS. And I'm happy to say that we are working on that. We will map Matter devices to KNX objects and KNX group addresses, so you'll be able to bring them to ETS and continue your work there as you're used to. We'll, of course, update you on the way, so stay tuned. We're really happy to be the first to bring Matter and KNX together for you to use as one system. Matter is also developing super fast, and new things are coming into play, like electric vehicles, audio-video control, energy management. We'll make sure to stay on top of that and to bring new software updates to One Home Server, so you can always get the latest and greatest. If you have any questions regarding One Home Matter controller, we're always happy to discuss in the comments. So stay tuned for more updates, and we'll see you in the next one.